Changing the blade in a coping saw. The points on the teeth of the coping saw always face back towards the handle as the saw cuts on the backstroke. Here we can also see the retaining pins which hold the blade in place. To change the blade, we must first loosen the handle as much as possible. Then compress the frame against the bench and remove the blade. It's the tension in the frame that keeps the blade in position. When refitting, ensure the teeth are facing the correct way. Hold the frame between the lower body and the bench and place one end of the blade into the farthest retaining pin. Then, leaning against the frame to compress it, fit the second end of the blade into the retaining pin nearest the handle. Holding the retaining pin, tighten the handle and check that the pins are in line.